actually some kind of weird setup because here is some kind of small kitchen, as you can see, a small kitchen area, cooking area. We are also on the main street, so we have to be careful here with the lights, of course, as you can see. And I don't know the story about this abandoned school actually, but on the other side of the kitchen we find a little bathroom, a shower. As you can see, kind of weird, but and a toilet of course. Not such an old toilet, okay. And the shower is also pretty recent, from pretty recent times. Okay, that's it. That was the shower. Okay. And that's just me in the mirror. Hello there. And as you can see, this is the entrance to some kind of podium in this school, okay, but this was only an elementary school, which is kind of weird. As you can see, this is the performing stage with the curtains. And here's the hall, where all the people sit down, of course, but there is something weird. There is a bed in the middle of this hall, and that's weird. Really weird. And I think we can take a closer look at the bed. It's really weird that it's placed here by somebody, I don't know who, maybe a homeless person. And what is this? This is 1st of April 2016. Maybe, yeah, from 2 years ago, who knows. Somebody lived here. Because there are many footsteps in the dust, or I don't know what this is. This was some kind of nursery room, when it was still in use. Here, we find a small bird. It's gone now, it's dead. And I don't know what's the use of this, but I have placed the fire extinguishers in the middle of the floor. I don't know who did this. There's also some toilet paper here on the floor. As you can see, this is the second one already. And look at what we have found in some storage area in the school. Sandbags. Don't know what the use is of this, but oh, it's here. And a second dead bird also, as you can see. Yep, that's a dead bird. A second one, really. Okay, it happens. light and some of the gas taking the light from the ceiling, as you can see. Okay then. And I think we have to follow this trail of the toilet paper. Can we just do that? Why not? And here it ends. Alright, but the hallway is still much longer, as you can see. It's really large here, this school. And also, I think, internet or something, because this is more than just a school. Okay. They have been destroying some things here as well. As you can see. And this is Belgium, as you can see, with all the provinces, from Luxembourg all the way to West Flanders, of course. And here we find a bicycle wheel. Kind of weird. We already found some battles, found a saddle, and now we find a bicycle wheel. Okay, why not? And here's some kind of demon on the door. Or a ghost. Looks like a character from Pac-Man, but not really. Alright. And here we have another classroom. Oh, and a wine bottle on the floor. Yeah, something like that. And it seems that somebody have amused himself with playing the Bloody Mary game here. Alright, why not? And well, my partner here was so kindly to put this on the school board. Alright, just Belgian Gamer on YouTube. Thank you very much for that. Best viewers, we have found a steering wheel or a half steering wheel from a bicycle. So we have a wheel. So we have a saddle, a steering wheel, we have a wheel, a part of a pedal, of the pedals, and now we have just the entire front of a bicycle. I don't know, but this is weird in school. I don't know who left this here and who have brought this inside also.